What?
Yo. Fuck, I don't know if it's if you, I catch them coming, but the door is moving when you're by yourself. Look at this.
I have a film back when it's 3 a.m. I'm now going to wait for about 1 hour again in this car, I guess. So I don't know what the heck we are doing for 1 hour, but at least I'm going to find something out. Anyways, fam, I will see you back in a bit. Alright, family, it's time to explore that creepy haunted house at 3 a.m. It's now, we need to wait only. We only need to wait for about 12 minutes right now, fam. At least 12 minutes, not so long, so. Yeah, anyways, fam. I hope we're going to do this alive. That we can explore this safe without trouble or without some spooky stuff that's going to happen right now. Like a door that slammed and my endless previous video, guys. So make sure to check out part 1. I will put part 1 in the description below. So definitely check it out, guys. So anyways, fam, smash that like. If you see something, please let me know in the comments below. You know what to do. Take a screenshot, send to my Twitter. All the social links in the description below. And yeah, fam, this is going to be very spooky and hold it as hell. Especially at 3 a.m. That's the only hour, man. Like you see, the gates are opening. I guess someone is waiting for us. Imagine. Yo, this is going to be very spooky as hell. Also, shoot out to him to come at me again. And this is what actually the abandoned school where I was getting attacked by a giant spider. Look. My god, oh, what the fuck? Fam, oh my god. Yo, I was legit attacked by a big spider, man. What the heck? You.
Yo, Claire.
Yo, another car. Oh, where is the way in? Oh, okay.
Yo, I didn't see that sofa, look at this. Yeah, what the heck? I didn't see that in my previous video. I really don't know anymore, guys. Let me know in the comments below if you saw that too. Yeah, that's pretty weird. What the fuck is this? I'm glad that I'm back to this house at night. I promise you, fam, I reached the 40 likes this on that video. Especially 46 likes. Yo. He's peeing right now, that's crazy. What the heck is wrong with him, man? But anyways, fam, this is going to be very spooky, like I said. I'm so scared. 3 a.m, man. The haunted hour. If now something happens to this, guys, that is definitely the lost footage of the Jeff Tiddix world. And fam, if you haven't yet subscribed to my channel, make sure to subscribe right now and put notification bell on, so you will stay up to date for new upcoming videos with me. Yo. What the hell?
You ready to do this?
Yeah, I'm not.
Let's go.
Yo, I know this was a way in to get inside the main house.
And parents haunted house, guys, where the door slammed like crazy when we were on the attic.
I know if there is someone here or something. Yo.
Yo, it changed here, I guess.
What the hell?
It was not like this before, I guess. Yo, what do you think? Yeah. Fam, if you see something here, I bet it's my opinion, but I guess there is some stuff gone. What the hell? Nice. I really don't know what the heck this is, but in my opinion, there was stuff standing here on or not. I'm not for sure anymore, guys. Let me know. Also, let me know if you remember that here are stuff standing on or something. I really don't know anymore. That thing is still here.
Nice. Yo. What the hell are we now?
Yo. I every time need to put my flashlight off, guys. Because the windows are open on the public street, so people can catch us. This fridge is still opened. Look at this. Yo. You were still here like it was before, man. What the hell? Yo. Guys, this is pretty scary, look at this. At least everything is still here again. That's nice. Oh, that was you. What the heck was that sound?
Window.
Yo, that sound coming from the kitchen, guys, is already begun.
What the hell is that?
That was my screw.
Oh no!
The shoes of the owner. All the whiskey bottles? Oh, the tootle. They're there.
Yeah, the mother of
the thing. What the heck?
Guys, those fake toots was standing here. I already know that. Yo, what the hell? Yo, my screen is blurry right now. What the heck? Alright, it's fixed. Yo. Yo, what the heck? What? Oh, that jacket scared hell of me, man. Look at this, there was no standing here?
No, there's something here.
What the hell?
Definitely some things changed here, man. Was that table standing here?
No, it was up.
Yo, look at this, man. This is craziness here. Door was closed and now it's opened. The chairs are a little bit destroyed. Look at this. Yeah, but look at this. This sofa is, I don't know, messed up right now. This was not the previous one. Yo!
This one, that, what the heck is that? Iron cables, this was not here before, man. Yo.
Yeah, that's the guy.
What the hell is this?
The cross is gone.
Yo, the cross is gone, man. Fam, you know, remember when I was playing this? Then and the random cross fell down. The cross was standing here. And it was fell down where it was praying right now. But now the cross is gone. What the heck is this? Alright, let's check it out. Over this room. This house is very spooky, fam. But it's a very nice one. What the hell is that dead guy here?
Can you tell me?
I don't know if you're going to play with the piano again. And don't trust that. You. You ready? You. Oh my god, check this out, fam. Damn. Yo. That's spooky, let me check this out. What the hell? Alright, we made it to the second floor, guys. And this door was slammed in my previous video. Ooh, I got some very red vibes right now, man. What? Yo. Fam, I don't know if it's Effie. I catch it on camera, but the door is moving when it's by yourself. Look at this. Yo, this door is closed. What the hell? This one was closed before, man. Fam, what the heck? Very strange vibes, man. I heard some very strange noises right now, man. And we are here for about 10 minutes. And it's even not 3 a.m, I guess. Oh, it's just 3 a.m. Yo. This is madness, guys. This is mashed up like I never did before. Yo, go, go, go. What? Spike web. Okay. So, is his eye still? Oh, what the heck? What the heck? Someone moved it. Look at this, fam. Yo, what the heck is this? Look at this. This was standing here. And that thing was standing there, guys. What the heck? Why you? You, this changed, man. Why the heck should do something? Yo, and this was. It's not standing there before, man. What the hell is this here? What the heck is going on, man? Yo, why the heck should somebody replace that? Well, it was standing there, and now it's standing here, guys. I really don't trust that, man. I have some very cold vibes, man. Very cold vibes. But this is definitely weird, like hell. You, fam, that door makes very weird noises. It's, I guess from the wind, but it's like, it's just like somebody grabs that door. Yo, I'm so scared. I'm shaking my legs, man. Yo, what the heck? Even that cross behind the door is gone. Look at this. Mm-hmm. What the heck? Yo, what the heck is going on, man? Yo. What the hell is this place? Yo, you coming with me? Oh my god. Yo! That? Yo, that was definitely from the cross, like you see. Yo! So many changes here, like a lot. Yo, and. What the hell? Why are you doing this? Yo, everything is messed up here, man.
That's the overall text editing.
Yo. What the hell, man? Yo.
Nou daar, ik zal het ook pas zien.
Yo, you saw something?
Ja, in die corner.
What? Let you see.
Ik zal het ook pas zien.
Yo, yo. Sam. He saw it. It's just a shadow, man. My heart is beating like crazy and I'm very scared, man. What the hell? Everything has changed here. Yo, so speechless right now, guys. This was standing on that chair. If you don't know what I mean, guys, check out part one, then you will understand what I mean right now. And that caused some money. What the hell, man? Yo, guys, and this, how do you translate that? This is Netherlands, guys. Netherlands. God will you or
avenge you.
God will advance you, guys. I don't know why the heck you should that put on a holy house. Haunted house. Yo. Definitely the last time that I'm going to hear, man. What the hell? I'm shaking on my legs like crazy, man. Yo, was this broken too?
Yeah.
Also, guys, please let me know in the comments below if that was broken too. A lot of things changes here, man. What the hell? Damn. I'm so in shock right now. Because right, it's now time for the attic, guys. Yo, I'm speechless, so scared. Like I never was scared before, man. But this house scares the hell out of me. Because it's especially deeply haunted, like hell, man. Yo. Welcome to hell, baby. Yo. And my flashlight is dying. Sorry, fam, that you can't see good, but if you want to see what was inside here, man, check out part 1 because we did this at day.
In the dust of the island, as well.
I'm going to use my flashlight right now. Yeah, it's all gone, man. And the shoes are gone too. Yo, my screen, look at my screen! What the hell? What is going on? Yo, my screen is burning like hell right now. Yo, look at this. Yo, and now it's fixed. Look, Rodney. I was filming the share. And it was getting blurry right now. I stopped filming the share and my screen that was blurry was fixed very fast. Yo, man, that's creepy like hell here. Yo. Alright, let's go back downstairs. At least when we was here on the other guys, we heard a door slam. Like, I know. Yo. Yo, I just. They are totally just our shoulder there, man. Spooky as hell. At least the door is still open, that's good.
Yeah, when you're in the corner, you see this.
Yo, I just want to see that room very quick. And imagine if that sight tip is gone right now. Hello. Open this again, if you can. Oh, we're going to the profit. Okay, it's still here. Everything is still here, nice. Okay. Yo. Fam, please, if you see something here, please let me know when coming below. And take a screenshot. Or if you heard some very strange voice. Also, please let me know, guys. Let me know everything what did you hear or see in the background that I didn't see. Whether I was editing this video or when I was exploring this. But sometimes I cannot see something in real life, but sometimes I can see something in real life, but my camera can see something very strange. You know? Yeah. Yo! What the hell? That's a nasty spider. I want to play piano for the last time, man. Are you gonna film me?
Mm-hmm.
Alright. You can see me good? Look at me, man. Can you see me good?
Yep.
Enough light?
Yep.
Alright, let's follow me. So then, I'm going to play piano for the last time at 3 a.m. Imagine if that will be gone by yourself. You. What the heck was that?
Het is een metke ski meer achter.
It's pretty, my screen.
Ik kan niks meer zien.
What the heck is going on?
Nu is het goed.
Alright. You, but that was not here. That was laying here by the white man. Look.
Mm-hmm.
Did you move that?
Link.
You, okay. Put it off. That's right. Alright, let's go. Is my screen fixed?
Yeah.
Alright. You ready, fam? For Mozart Part 2 version? Anyways, never mind.
Yes, can come schemer.
You really?
Fucking hard.
Yo.
What? Yeah.
Yo, that's creepy as hell, man. What the hell? So guys, if you enjoyed this, smash it like. Please let me know in the comments below that you see if you see something, man. Because that's how it's definitely haunted. If you want me to go back, let's get a suite of 50 likes. And I will do an Ouija board inside this house. With my boy, Kenny. If you don't know who Kenny is, I'm going to do a collab very soon. With him. So, fam. That will be very insane. This is going to be the first place that I'm going to do with him right now. With a freaky Ouija board, man. At 3 a.m. again. So now I want to show you the small screw for the last time. Fam, this is craziness. Look at him. Savage boy. Shoot it to him. Show him some love, fams. You can do this. I know you can do that. We can do it all, man. We're going to grow together, fams. You're my life. And I really love you all. I will be so happy that I'm outside this house right now. Again. Alright, I made it, fam.
Family, the school. The last view of the school right now.
Yo.
I need to fuse my flashlight on my iPhone. Because my flashlight is getting very low battery again. I have very bad batteries. And my screen is burning like hell right now again. Jesus Christ, what the fuck is wrong with my camera, man? What the heck is wrong with my camera? Yo. Blurry like hell, look at this. I'm sorry for the blurry every time, fams. I don't know how that comes. That's very weird. Yo, all doors closed. Yo, my screen is burning again. Yo!
Younger Durden. What the heck was that?
That was a
pretty loud metal or something that fell down there in the bushes.
Yeah.
Yo. You both.
What the heck was that? You? You! Another cross. What the heck was that sound, man? Alright, open this door right now, fam.
Yo, what the hell? What the heck is this?
Alright, just do it quick so we can. Oh, door's open. You. Alright. Now guess what, man. This is definitely the room where I was attacked by a spider. What the heck? Was it closed or open? You. I really don't know anymore, fam. This is actually a place where that cross is up, standing upside down. That's not good. That's a devil size, man. Yo, I was so happy that I'm out of this compound. Alright. This is definitely the most haunted place that I've ever visited by now. It's more haunted than that haunted villa.
Yo, what the hell? Did you hear that again?
So what the heck was I saying when I... Okay, I know it again. So fam, you do remember that I explored a haunted villa? I did two parts of it. One part of the main floors. And part two was on the second floor and third floor, fam. So that was very pretty, pretty haunted. But this one is more haunted than that villa, man. I swear by God. Actually, the funniest part is that someone based that freaky haunted villa. I really understand why the heck should somebody buy a haunted villa like that. Maybe that owner doesn't know that it's a haunt or something. At least if he's going to live there, he's going to know it very fast. That house was a villa that was... That villa is haunted as hell, man. So, fam, we just explored this for the last time. Like I said, if you want me to go back at 3 a.m. with an Ouija board, let's get this video 50 likes. If you can't do this, fam, I will come back at 3 a.m. again with a freaky Ouija board. So, anyways, drop a like if you see something in the comments below. Please let me go. Let me know, guys. Take a screenshot. Also, let me know which time that you see that. So, yeah. Fam, you're really the best. I really love y'all. With the bottom heart, shoot it to him. And guys, make sure to subscribe. If you haven't yet subscribed, do it right now. If you already have subscribed, well, I really love you all, fam. I just love you every day, every time. And I really appreciate that big support every time, fam. So yeah, I'm Jesse Uswald, and I will see you back in a brand new video again next time. Peace.